bad, she made my head up, look average. I'm talking nasty, I call her my little bad bitch. She call me daddy, but I am not a daddy. I see only 21 and she a savage.
Yo, what's good, Condeau clan? It's your boy Condeau, and today I'm chilling. I'm doing another food review, okay? And so today I'm headed out with one of my friends. Her name is Elle, and we're gonna forward to Memphis BBQ. So, I'm just chilling. I'm just gonna step out on the porch, relax, taking some beautiful air. Look at it, it's another beautiful day. Look at the birds, look at the birds. Yes, birdie, come true. Come true, birdie. All right, so the bird doesn't hear me, it flew off. But yeah, anyways, I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so she's finally here. And you know, we were talking about some like, let's meet up at like 2 o'clock. And why, tell me why, is it now 4 o'clock?
You vlogging right now?
Yeah, I'm vlogging right now.
Vlogging?
What's up?
What's up?
Yeah. So we were supposed to meet up at like 2, right? And what happened?
Me?
Yeah. Yo, what's good, Condeau clan? It's your boy Condeau, and today I am out here at Memphis BBQ in Milton, Ontario, my hometown. And you guys already know the vibes. This is the first place I came to for my first vlog. Like I mentioned in the Jay's ice cream video, you guys already know I'm putting Milton on the map. So we're here today at Memphis BBQ. I'm here with Elle Renee. I'm about to get it started. Okay, so I'm pulling up. I'm with Elle. What's up, Elle? You're good?
What's up? What's up?
Okay.
It's Elle Renee. Elle Renee Music on all platforms.
Okay, and today, what are you trying? You're trying
a local. Let's try some Memphis BBQ and Wicked Wings. Sheesh.
Yo, I'm putting people on, okay? Memphis BBQ is the sickest spot. Thank you very much. It's so blessed. Oh, I'm sad. My guy isn't here. My guy, I think he's like the manager or something. He rents a place. What's up? We're gonna eat in. Thank you very much. Yes. All right, thank you. Doesn't matter. Just here if you want. Lighting, yeah. But yes, you're gonna. Oh, lighting is. I might have to sit on that side. So.
Okay.
Thank you very much. All right, so we just got the local menus. You guys could pre this. Okay. Bare options.
Bare options.
Okay, and so what I recommend for you, or
you order for me, dark I'm too. Just gonna trust
Yeah, really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, wait.
I'm not picky
so
either,
bad.
So.
Huh? You look this slick!
Should we just sit on the same side?
Yeah, I think we should just sit on the same side.
Okay.
Okay, so, yes. Oh, you're saying to order for you?
Yeah,
okay, man, okay. But yes, no, so you want me to order for you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Do you want wings? Or like,
wings are cool.
Yeah. I want to get Elle's first, her reaction to this because
I'm a foodie. I love
food. You're a foodie,
yeah,
eh?
She loves food. So y'all are going to get a good reaction.
Okay.
Y'all see the.
Oh, yo, you should vlog.
Y'all see the crust right here? You can write your name on this.
Oh my lord, this is.
What is
this? Oh gosh.
Oh, I promise I'm not gross, but that's a little gross.
I beg to differ. Alright, so we just ordered our food. I got a little burger, a brisket burger, and she got some wings. Okay, golden Thai wings. Oh, what are you gonna
say? I was just gonna say, you know what it is, wings.
And like, cause I recommended for her to get the golden Thai ones. Those are the absolute best. They're so good. The flavor is just like, you know, so you're gonna love it. I guarantee you're gonna love it.
So what is it? Is it like sweet? Like,
yeah, it's kind of sweet. It's kind of sweet, but with a little bit of spice.
Tangy.
Yeah, so a little tangy. A little spicy.
Yeah, I love me some Thai food, so.
But yes, we're just gonna cool it until the food comes, and then you guys are gonna see how nice this food is looking. Okay, it always comes out looking nice and presentable. Everything's looking fire. Okay, the burger. Last time I heard, the guy was telling me the burger is supposed to be fat. So we're gonna see what the burger looks like, and then the wings are always kicking. The wings are always nice. So, yeah.
Wings are always good. All right, guys. Sorry.
Oh Lord. Lord.
So we got the pound of the golden Thai.
Oh my gosh.
And the beef brisket.
This looks
fine.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Yo, this is looking crazy.
Oh my god.
What did I tell you though? Look at
this,
the wings.
Crazy.
The wings are nice, huh?
This is looking crazy.
But look at this. I never seen this before. This looks mad. This is gonna have my belly full, yo. My belly might be running. With coleslaw and everything and beans, damn. I'm beyond amped. This is looking too nice. I've been to Memphis multiple times, but I never had a brisket burger.
It's getting hot.
It's getting hot. See, I told you, this is what Memphis does to people, okay? It gets people hot.
Y'all see.
Look at this. You see how nice it looks?
See the texture. That's what I'm saying. The good texture we have going on right here.
Look at that.
You got some good color, you know what I mean? This ain't no pale ass fries.
Exactly, it ain't no pale ass fries.
It's golden.
You dig? It's golden.
It's golden.
And can I try it? Let's get a little crunch.
Sorry, okay.
Yeah, let's cut to that. Leotin. Let's see. First reaction.
Very first bite. What, the fry?
Yeah, just try the fry.
Alright, start off a little soft, yeah. The fry first.
Let's see the crunch.
Oh, ASMR.
ASMR.
That's fire.
That's fire, huh?
Crispy on the outside.
Oh.
Good texture on the inside.
You look so metaphorical right now. You're like, looking outside and shit.
The clouds are starting to take formation. I feel something happening.
You are so extra. You are beyond extra.
I feel like I need to. It's getting bright in here.
Oh, wow. Wow.
That's a good fry.
Yo, those are fire.
These?
Yeah, those are super fire.
Got it from the Grove.
From the Grove?
Oh, shout out to the Grove.
Okay.
But I have to like stick it in my hair because my head's too big.
Well, now do you want to try to...
Oh yeah, let's try it.
I've already tried this stuff before except for the burger. So, you know, it's nothing new to me, but it's all good the same, man. So try this. Glistening.
Y'all see the glistening? I should have had my sunglasses on for this part. Because it's blinding right now.
She digs.
This is fire.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Are they saucy to your standards or
They're not stingy with the sauce over here.
You know? Oh look, she's crunching it. She's crunching it. Alright. So right now, Elle, she's gonna do the one bite challenge, okay? And what you have to do is you have to eat a drumstick in one bite, okay? So are you down for this? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah? All right.
Okay.
Cool. Yo, if she does it, yo. The way she's struggling to get that out of her mouth. Oh my God. That was horrible. Oh, come on now. Come on. There's no chicken came off of that. That's... Oh, okay, yeah. All right, two bites?
Two bites.
All right, cool.
There's no chicken.
There's chicken all over the bone, yo. Okay, do it again. I'll give you a redemption.
All right,
so round two for she's going back. That's a big one. That one's bigger than the last.
This one's bigger than the last one.
Let's see. All right. Warm up. Three, two, one, get back. The way your head the bulge in your cheek. Yo, I read it. Wait, let me see the brain. Let me see that. Okay. I read it.
Mm-hmm.
But your mouth is full. Damn. Okay, I'll try it too. I'm gonna try this.
You want me to?
Yeah,
I feel like this is a better angle.
Okay. All right, so I'm gonna do the drumstick thing. All right. I'm gonna clean this too.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That was me. He took notes from my technique.
Which one did you do?
I did both of these ones.
Oh no, which one did you do last?
This
that one.
One?
So you just cleaner than mine still. Are you serious? Some cheese.
Clean that shit.
Whatever. Your boy, I think I did it a little quicker. So I win.
Shit.
Alright, so we just finished at Memphis Barbecue. What,
you know,
how
the
did you feel about it?
It was pretty good, you know what I'm saying? Fries were 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
got that good texture like I mentioned before.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Good color, nice and golden. The wings, pretty good, you know what I'm saying? Nice and not as, you know, it wasn't as fall off the bone as other wings, but the flavors were fire. Some good breading on there, you know what I'm saying? Service was pretty good.
What about like the whole atmosphere of the place?
The whole atmosphere, like the setup. Cool. It's just every time you stand up in the booth, the chair moves. I don't know how I felt about that. Just like, damn,
I didn't even notice that.
Yeah. A couple bites, I'm gaining weight like that. Like, chair's moving and everything. You know what I'm saying? So,
you know, I definitely have to say, you know, the people here are lovely. I'm sad my guy wasn't here today because he put me on. He put me on with Bear Ship. So this guy, wherever you're at, I hope you're watching this video. But the service, I'm just going to give you guys a 5 out of 5. The girl in there was giving us, like, she took pictures for us. And she brought the food to the table on nice. You know, she was polite. So 5 out of 5 for the service.
And she also asked for the channel name.
And she also asked for the channel name.
But she did say that she was going to repost it. Yeah. So we going to keep a lookout for that.
The food, the taste is always amazing. Okay, but, you know, with my burger, in all honesty, I didn't think it was. You first need to ease up.
They got the fries on point for sure.
Yeah.
But in terms of, like, the meat aspects, they could have got it. A little tighter.
You know,
that's just my opinion.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, and I definitely have to agree with her on that. So, you know, I give it a 8 out of 10. Okay. But don't get me wrong, I love Memphis barbecue. This place is always
fire.
Like, yeah, you know, this is always a go-to spot. So if you're in Milton, you already know you have to check it out. But yes, that's really everything I have to say. I've been your boy Condeau. As always, stay absolutely positive, and I am up.